If the stress it was cute, it was shit. I need to be free. Even if it's not just all I thought it would be. So give me shout out to the people who can finally breathe.
I hope one of y'all is tapping on something over there.
Nope.
Fifth. You tapping on something?
I don't even hear it.
I do. And it's coming. It's really either really, it's either loud enough to be picked up by somebody's mic, or it's coming from outside, and that's what I don't want to hear.
It's Stacy looking at you tapping through your window.
She gonna be looking back at my fat ass, man. The front of my ass is weird. I think that's my junk. I'm not sure. Yeah, that was him. This is a late night track for sure. This is that. It's as well out the dark, but I don't want to be at the house. I'm just riding around.
Yeah.
I remember the first couple times I got legendary Ingrams. Remember how excited I was to get a legendary.
Nah. Now you can tell all the newbies that come in. That a lot of that stuff's not gonna mean dick when you start leveling up.
It ain't gonna mean nothing if you wanna keep it. Better hold, but just put it in your back pocket. And hope you can get something to feed it with. I think one of my I don't forget the name. I think it's right here. I don't forget. Walked into that grenade like a dipshit. Yeah, this one turns up a little bit. Didn't I have a grenade? Thanks, Phil. Blew the back of his head off.
Oh, I'm gonna waste up a grenade.
Oh, so are they gonna start implementing trades? Or we can actually start trading somebody our stuff?
Nah. Be nice.
Thanks, Phil.
Is seriously no one gonna come kill me?
That's your boy Stone.
You didn't hit me.
Well, Fifth is over there killing the team right now.
Yeah, that's that joint. I'm gonna need that album.
Thank you. Got it! Oh, hey, whatever, nigga. Yeah, I think what it is now is they've gotten to a point with the fans, the fans they've picked up since they got the strain, trust their choice enough to where they can, like, branch out to do different stuff.
Party.
I was worried about the damn. I didn't.
Damn!
Yeah, it's a song they did with Tech that is clearly a hip hop love song. Yeah, that's my favorite joint off this album so far. But I can't remember the name of the song.
Damn.
Know It! That's what it is. Know It. I hope you know. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. He had his sword and he was determined to kill me with it. He kept running at me with this goddamn butter knife, and I was like, what the fuck are you doing?
Mmm.
What's up?
He got me with it, though.
Whatever, nigga. Y'all can stay over there if y'all want to.
30 seconds for the heavy.
I could have swore somebody already had it. Yeah, no, they didn't. I don't know who that dude is.
Running with me.
Running at me with a fucking sword. Double down. 3, 2, 1. Here it goes. Get it quick. How about you don't? How about that? Put it down.
He's marking that verse.
Put it down.
Woohoo! Double down.
Damn. I'm like, I stopped a bunch of cats with their heavies, thinking they was gonna do business. How about you don't?
Okay, I got 1240.
Got him.
Damn. Yeah, we are almost there.
Did somebody get that motherfucker?
I got him too. Oh, all I need is maybe like one more kill?
Damn! Got him!
Damn it!
Seal the deal.
Damn it!
Oh my gosh, 60 down. Only had 60 to go.
I sacrificed that helmet the last time y'all gave it to me.
Yeah, keep doing it. I mean, if I'm not mistaken, this one doesn't.
I infused it with something else.
Yeah, that's more or less what I'm like. That's why you. That's why it's the. It's preferable to keep playing at like the Iron Banner even after you've gotten all the stuff, because it's just gonna keep giving you higher level crap, and you can just infuse other stuff with it. Chill. I don't know what that was about, but yeah, I did it anyway, so...